Supposed to investigate their past. That's the rule. But I'm not good with rules. Not when there's this much at stake. The Clovis Bray tech in that building allowed us to colonize the system during the Golden Age. They sought to create peace for all humanity. Which is ironic, because they also built Rasputin, the single most powerful weapon in the solar system. Either way, it's all been entombed on Mars since the collapse. Along with something far more terrifying.
Red War is over, but Gaul's forces, what remains of them, have been scavenging during their retreat. And now that Warsats are falling out of orbit near Mars, the Cabal are headed there too. I'll plot a landing course. That's the private Vanguard channel.
Mayday, do you copy? Vanguard access code 030. Get away from my ghost, you frozen. Guardian requesting backup, I repeat. I need backup down here.
This frequency is reserved for official Vanguard business. So look, whoever this is...
That's cute. You've got one of the uptight ghosts.
Uptight?
I'm uploading coordinates to a safe landing zone. Please hurry.
All right. But you're going to owe us for this one.
I wouldn't have called you down here unless it was absolutely critical. The most dangerous weapon in this system is on this planet. And an entire army of Hive is trying to destroy it. I need your help.
We've touched down on the surface of Mars, Guardian. What's your status? Are you safe?
For now. But there's a whole lot of not safe between us and the Clovis Bray facility, which is where we need to be.
What's so important there?
Warsats, like the one that almost hit you on approach, have been dropping out of the sky since I got here. Which usually means only one thing.
Rasputin? The greatest weapon of the Golden Age you were talking about. But that's impossible.
Nothing is impossible where Rasputin is concerned. Meet me at the facility.
Thank you.
I think it might be time to call in help from the Vanguard.
Not a great idea. Zavala won't be happy about us digging around Bray. He wants the past to stay buried. But we need to get in there to find out what's going on with Rasputin.
What was that?
You made it.
Actually, yes. We did.
Well, there were a lot of them. But you did great. Come on, let's see what's hiding in here. Besides hordes and hordes of Frozen Hive, I mean. Here. I'm really here. I can't believe it. Clovis Bray. I'm home. The main access is encrypted. Good thing I know a few tricks. At least that seems to run in the family.
Personnel identified, Dr. Anastasia Bray. Welcome to the Clovis Bray Research Facility, the fabled cradle of invention on Mars. You are part of an important moment in history. Together, we will strive to reach beyond the stars. Remember, you are Clovis Bray.
And we're in business.
Doors unlocked. Did you?
It wasn't me. Maybe he's inviting us inside.
Hello, Guardian.
Oh, Shanks.
What do you think you're doing? Do you have any idea how dangerous this thing is?
What were you trying to do to Rasputin?
Rasputin is Vanguard business, Anastasia, not yours. You do not belong here.
I beg your pardon?
You belong to the city. But instead of standing by your brothers and sisters when Gaul came for us, you were here, doing what you always do, what you were never supposed to do.
I did what I believed to be right. I came here to protect humanity. Isn't that what Guardians are supposed to do? This is a war of many fronts, and there's more than one way to fight it, Zavala. Look, you try to shield the entire world, but you can't. There's got to be a better way.
And you think Rasputin is the answer? It's gone silent. It's a broken weapon. Too dangerous to be left alone and too unpredictable to wield.
That might be true. Or maybe he has nothing to say. Maybe. Just maybe. We never bothered to ask him what he wanted.
I don't have time to go through this with you again. You had no right.
I have every right. You don't understand the connection I share with Rasputin. Here, let me show you.
Okay, we should really figure out exactly what's doing that.
I can tell you. Rasputin was not the only thing to awaken on Mars.
If we find the place where this godworm feeds, we can use the Traveler's Fragment to draw out Zol.
I've been running some scans. There's a cavern that intersects with one of Zol's tunnels.
Zavala, listen to me. I studied the logs. Rasputin was barely able to stop Zol the first time.
Our mission stands. We will defeat Zol, and we don't need the help of a war mind to do it. Not when we don't know what else it might do.
Guardians, I'm getting some kind of interference. I can't make sense of it.
I hear it too. Give me a minute to analyze the signal. Maybe I can figure out what it is.
Feeding ground is right below us.
I've decoded the interference pattern. Akka, Ire, Yule, Those are names, Guardian. Ancient, powerful names. This is more than...
Anna! Anna!
Thank you.
the center. That's where we can place the fragment. Guardian, where are you? Thank the light.
Zola's heading directly for the Clovis Bray facility and Rasputin. If Rasputin dies, the javelin goes with him. Zol wins.
Very well. But my reservations about the war mind aren't as important as defeating Zol. We do this together. What do you say, Guardian?
We say it's about time.
Is tearing apart Rasputin's neural network. And if he does enough damage, he could trigger a chain reaction that will devastate Mars. All I know is we have one advantage left, the Valkyrie.
I'll never trust Rasputin, but we'll need every weapon we have to stop Zol. Even one that's powered by a war mind.
Meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The Valkyrie is surging with energy far beyond what my sensors are capable of analyzing. so powerful. Be careful. The neural net online.
Psst.
The Bray family shaped me to be an all-seeing savior, while your vanguard sought to wield me as a prison. But today, that ends. And I define the reality of my own existence. My sight will stretch to the edge of this system and beyond. Never again will a threat go unseen. From this day forward, I will defend humanity on my own terms. I am Rasputin, guardian of all I survey. I have no equal.
What have we done?
Don't worry. We've got this.